So basically, here's what you do here. Just click the button.